Okay, this is January 4th, and they've drained the river so that they can do maintenance and clean it. And now there's some workmen down there, and they're cleaning it up and taking some of the silt out of it. As you can see, there's cars in the river, which is always an unusual sight. See if you can get a little closer. Now these big dump trucks that are coming through are coming down the municipal auditorium ramp, and they're driving downriver here so they can get to other areas and pick up the silt that they're trying to get out of the river. Come. can see when it's time to clean the river. There's all kinds of activity out there. You wouldn't believe that's our nice, serene river walk with all this going on. But it has to be done, and besides cleaning it, they're also doing repairs. And this is an annual thing. And that's about all there is for now.